Did you know that in Candyman 1992, the actor Tony Todd actually had real bees crawl out of his mouth, and each time the bee stung him, he was given $1,000, and the bees were 12 hours old to make the stingers less painful.